Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Lovers in a Dangerous Space Time. I'm joined here with Rosie.
Hey.
I'm joined with Rosie, not by Rosie.
Well, you can be joined by me.
Yeah? Okay.
And with.
So we're going to be starting a new campaign. This is the Cetus, Cetus, Cestus, one of them campaigns. Play that campaign. We're going to go home. We haven't unlocked any more ships yet.
Oh.
We need to level up.
Oh, that'd be interesting. I like our ship.
I could go for another. We could use another. So we've got new things. I'm detecting liquid water in this region. Good thing I sprayed some waterproofing on that ship before you left. How convenient, Mr. Rabbit Face. What's his name? Dr. Hopsy Flopsy or something?
Oh, something.
Right, I think go bottom left. Get to see on the map. We don't have any upgrades.
Do you want to just shoot that thing?
I can't.
Do we have to go in?
Yeah, we have got to go in.
Oh,
so it's like a shield.
It's water,
so I can shoot out of it.
Is it water?
I can shoot out of it, but if you see on the gun on the left,
can we
can't shoot into it. Yeah.
Oh, we don't drown. Odd.
Well, it doesn't go into the ship.
We should.
What? Oh no, incoming.
Oh.
Oh no.
I'll put the shield
around. Oh, it's looking at the wrong person. You protect from the right. I've got the left. Oh, I can't shoot through. Of course.
Haven't we upgraded our shield? Oh,
no, we lost all our upgrades.
Did we?
Yeah. Starting a new campaign.
Oh, really? That's not fair. Like, you go through story and you keep your stuff normally.
Well, we've got a new story now.
Got a present.
Power gem. What do you want it on?
I think the shield is the most important, really.
Power on the shield.
Oh, power? Then I don't know.
I'll do the left gun.
Okay.
Get a minigun. Do you want to go to the left slightly? Because there's another question mark over that way. So I can shoot out of it, but I can't shoot into it. That's interesting.
There you go.
Up and left, up and left.
Can't shoot.
So that's shooting into it, but if you go up into it, so my gun's inside.
Oh.
You can shoot out of it.
Oh.
But not into it. Mm-hmm. So we want to be inside the water at all times if we can be. We've already got some.
Okay.
Oh, of course, they're
off
always over.
The right.
Ah!
Oh, he came out of nowhere.
Okay. Alrighty then. So we just head off to the right.
Yeah.
See what be over there.
Good.
I like that there's some continuity with the enemies. Like, that enemy has appeared several times.
Yeah, I think he's in it for the long haul.
In it for the long haul.
He's in contact with what is that? Palm Beach, all about. Palm Beach?
I could do with some up steering. What is that thing? Oh, we killed it. We'll never know what it is now. It's Palm Springs, isn't it?
Oh, it's completely inside the water.
Let's go. Hold your breath, people. Get out the sound of us breathing. Oh my word, this is going to be a big fight. Okay, let's go. They're frogs.
Oh, they're frogs!
Right, get us into the corner so we can just have to protect the right-hand side thing.
No wonder we could play as Oh, there's so much going on.
It's alright, the shield is dealing with the stuff down the bottom.
Oh, they're bouncing around.
There we go. I think we're good. There is something above us, slightly.
Can you get him?
No, because there's a thing in the way.
Well, there you get him. Oh, he's gone.
just get him for me, okay? that is a current. You need to... Oh, it's going to push us back.
I want to just see what happens. I know it's going to happen.
I'm going to shield us against the current. Yeah, we're not going to be able to get anywhere.
Okay. Oops. Oh, well done.
No, I did that on purpose. We were actually going to fit through. You don't want to go up and around? No,
there's a big old enemy.
Okay. Oh, then we'll go down then.
We know there's no frogs. Rabbits.
And we can breathe again.
That's alright, without running. I don't need him. He certainly doesn't need us. Hence, oh, no. Just be egg.
Egg, egg, egg. Oh. I've got a buff, don't worry. Okay, fine. It's these annoying little dudes.
I like the noises.
Can you defend from below? I've got a buff.
There's a mine. Hold on.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, is that a mine dispenser?
He's just going to try and get ahead of us, isn't he? Ugh. What an idiot. He is therefore an idiot. Should we take on the thing down there?
Hey! Hey!
It's all good. It's all good. Ah, no, it's not all good. It's not all good.
Ah.
I recognise that dude. We've fought him before.
Yeah. It's not a bad guy.
He's alright, you know. He's Oh my god, what are you on?
What am I on?
He's an awful guy. He tries to kill us every time we see him.
He's not bad though.
He's
could
like
be worse.
Your mate Jeff, who just, you know, every time you see him, he just attacks you. Should we head into the mouse trump?
The mouse trump?
Yeah. Mouse trump. In that way.
Why? Why have we got here?
Because there's water and I want to go into it. Haunting. Ah! Oh!
I'm really sorry.
Oh, there's nothing in here. Well, we can sit here and defend for a second.
So, can they shoot into this?
I don't know. No.
No! Amazing.
Lol. Correct!
It will better.
It will. Because, adversely, we can't shoot into it either.
Ooh, adversely, eh?
Yeah, using the big words today.
Big, big old wheel.
I learnt that word in playgroup.
Oh, okay, just down. Yeah. I think. Go and get that mouse. Frog.
Yeah, mouse, frog, same diff. Swings around
about
and
it. Frog, mouse. Actually, it had an icon of a rabbit.
Yeah.
Not a frog. So, could be anything.
So he's wrong about his own species, is what you're saying. Oh. Get down there ready for him and he's already gone because you've flown like... Oh no, oh no, he's on the surface, he's a boat. yeah, stop us in here and we'll...
No, he came in!
Yeah, I mean he can.
No. Yeah.
Alright, we don't want him. This is really unfair for that guy.
I mean, I was saying that one of them was a great guy, and now you're all like, that's really unfair. I'm gonna drive into it.
Yeah. It's alright, we've got shield. We've got shield placed that way.
Before we hit the frogs. You know, put presents on there.
Yeah.
When we've dealt with them.
Power gem. Oh, I'm gonna put it on the opposite side from this one. Okay, so we got power gem left, right? Oh, it's our old pals, the asteroids. They're back again.
Oh, mate.
To test your driving. Alright, let's go. I've hit them.
Yeah, I'm gonna park myself.
Alright, let's go. I've got left. Oh, we got the five.
Yeah, it's still going to be a bit of chaos.
I think it gets more difficult now that we've got the five. Like, it starts spawning more enemies to try and encourage you to leave.
It worked once.
Oh, only because the guy glitched through the wall. That was totally not fair. Thank you, I didn't know it was a test.
Ah, damn.
Yeah, it's alright.
Stupid Twitterverse.
They're not the Twitter. They're nothing like the Twitter. Where do you want to go next?
Check that.
Do you want to go right? Seeing as the exit's on the left.
Oh, right, yeah. Oh, God, I didn't see any of that. Yeah.
Health. We don't really need it.
We don't need it right now. Let's save it in case we need it. We're too good for health.
I wouldn't say that.
I'm saying it.
Okay, right. I wouldn't, but you did, so you're braver than I.
Get inside. Oh. I don't know why. I thought I could drive into him at the same time.
It does have spikes on it. Right, should we just stick it on inside and that'll protect us somewhere?
Hold the phone.
Okay, you got the mine that's coming towards us.
Are we tilted slightly?
I don't know.
I feel like we are, but we're not. Why?
I feel like we are, but we're not.
Just why? Would that make no sense to...
Do you want to go further in?
You know, like, upset my OCD. Make us tilty. Tilty, I'm saying. Tilty.
Tilty, I tell you.
Da-ba-da-ba-da. And habada.
Da's fun.
Habada, you do here.
There's another one. Oh no!
Okay. Here's a side gun to get him when we're ready.
Oh, they can shoot through the water. They can shoot.
Come through. Oh, they're mean.
Little bitey things. Oh no. Okay, you got that side, yeah?
I see my head. I might move the shield though.
They can't hit us!
It's okay.
I don't know, just look at them, they're just like trying their hardest and they just can't. I bet you they can't come into the water.
No, they can't. They never have been able to. Huh?
Huh?
They've never been able to come into the water.
Well, no, it's just they never have and they might be able to. They might be
what,
luring you into...
Book?
No, they're luring you to false sense of security, they know.
Oh, let's go.
But I know
left.
That they know that they can't come into the water. Do you want to clear the bit of clown on top, otherwise it will ruin my OCD. It is.
Oh.
Yeah, there's a thing on the left. Probably more presents. Is that Christmas?
I'm gonna drive in.
Okay. Yeah, there's more presents. Whoa! Take us down.
Now I really avoided that.
Get us into that water. Just don't worry about it. It's got the shield on that side. Okay. Oh no.
My massive down.
Right. We're good here. Park up. Sort ourselves out. What do you got? Metal gem. Do you want to put that on the shield?
Yeah.
So then we can actually run into things. Jim did this good last time.
Yeah.
Last time. I think I've got more. Oh, there's just one left, but he's alright. Right, so we check down below. Tried left. Not left, up even. Compass directions, the difficult. Mm, okay. At least up with my shooting. There we go. I don't think there's anything down here. Doesn't look like it. Take us home, Captain. Nice shield work there.
Thanks, yeah.
Right, we got one. We got, we're good.
The odd Twitter. No!
There is health. You could do with a bit of that on the top above us. You get us in orbit around that.
There's lots of
bird brains. Bird brains? Is that what you're calling them? No, you're not calling them Twitter bird. Health is that? Oh, we're full. We're good.
It's like when you have a pet, you call them everything but that name.
So they never learn the name.
Not really. So then you get really angry with them in the park. So they don't really know
it's like name. When you're a kid and you know your parents are really angry with you when they say your full name.
Oh yeah. I was a good kid though, so I don't have that. I don't know what my full name is.
You don't know what your full name is? No. It's like I never found out.
Never
there's an asteroid. A lot of stuff coming at us.
Yeah, and I'm just sitting there in my little. What's the bit where captains sit?
The bridge.
Is it?
It is. Yeah. Oh, okay. Is it? It is.
No, that was a genuine is it question.
But is it though?
I'm asking, is it?
It
you
is.
You said it is.
It is.
That is correct.
You don't know.
Oh, I don't even.
Okay, only odd. I don't think, yeah, the shield can protect us from the bombs. So.
Yeah, it did. Spikes in it.
Get the. I've got the bomb, don't worry. Let's just keep going.
Where's it go? Into the night.
Leave the enemy fighting up to me. More health!
Can it?
Could do with one of them.
Yeah. Oops. Whoops. Whoops.
Oh, you could have run into him. That would have been cool.
Could have done. Didn't.
Okay then.
Right, I'm gonna go in there.
And. Okay, be careful, there is things in here. Lots of things, lots of deadly, deadly things.
God.
Get on a gun.
Oh.
Yeah.
You're suggesting. You need to do it,
yeah. Yeah, I'm just suggesting. Okay. I'm on the left, don't worry. I got it. Oh, there's a question mark above us.
Okay. Yeah. You alright?
Yeah, should
need
be.
Help?
I'm good. I'm all good.
Navigation.
Alright, let me check.
Oh no, it is a little froggy thing.
Is it?
Yeah. Look, it's a froggy thing.
Oh yeah.
Aww.
He just looks kind of like a rabbit.
Rabbit.
Okay, we'll go into the water then.
I reckon.
Oh, our worst guns are pointing at top and bottom. There's another question mark above. Do you want to take us to that?
Mm-hmm. No! Maybe not.
There's
another thing.
It's a boat. It's a boat.
Oh, I see it is a boat. I thought I just could not see the perspective. There we go.
Oh, it's alright. We've got shield down there. It's fine.
Do I quickly put the thing on? And I'll.
Power gem. What does power and metal do on the shield?
Ooh, I don't know. What?
Hit him. Drive into him.
Okay.
Oh, it turns off between. He really doesn't want to get hit. Careful you don't drive into the exit. Oh, so it just kills him the same as the thing, but it's actually faster to turn.
Okay, right. And it's bigger.
Whoa, there's a lot of stuff up there. Let's head that way.
Oh, well, wow, loads of stuff. Let's go that way. I don't think that makes any sense.
Oh, it makes all the sense.
My problems.
Oh no, no. That's right, I've got the button so I can take the top still.
Move!
Oh no, I wasn't paying attention. Okay, cool. Gotta go up there anyway.
Okay.
We've got a froggy to go save.
Froggy. Aww.
Whoa, he's a big boat. There's a lot of boats.
I've
got a shield as well. Coolio. Let's go in.
Coolio
Gibbs.
Okay.
Does he know?
Yeah.
Oh, this is like being in orbit but underwater. quite fast. You don't need to accelerate this.
It's fun.
Whee! Right. Guns. Guns, guns, guns. Lucky that was there.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Okay, I'm actually gonna put this in front of us.
I'll go up there.
How do you can't shoot those things? You might need to get back on the driving.
Should I drive us out?
Yeah, out the top, out the top. Right, where do you think they're gonna be?
Oh,
probably up and to the
above.
Right.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah.
Well, if they're not above, they're gonna be in the other bit.
Yeah. Mind out, mind out. Oh, we've got a shield on there. I need to take a moment to just shoot everything.
Okay, I'm gonna...
Oh no!
Maybe I'll stop moving again. Try and get to the side of it. Okay, here. I'm gonna go down.
Oh, I just managed to stop from that. On the left. And above.
Oh, there's more!
There's always more. This is another thing that life in this dangerous space-time has taught me, is that there's always more. Where do we think?
Oh, down a bit. So I'll go through the water.
Yeah, go through the water. Alright, I'm on the shield. Yeah, there's a question mark down there.
I like the sound of
the water. Stop. Oh, that's right, the shield's there. There's a thing on the right, thing on the right, thing on the right. Bomb above. Oh, we got health back. Oh. Wow, there's a lot of dudes over there.
Is this a good time to see what the
problem is? Not really. Maybe now. Beam gem. Put it on top one. Or do you want it on your driving?
Yeah, go for it. Okay, so the right.
Yeah, up and right or down and right?
Oh, I don't know. What do you think?
It's up to you. You're the driver.
Oh, wow. No. Down here. I'm lazy.
We go based on proximity.
Yeah.
To boldly go where everybody has been before. Good choice, good choice. Get us into that water.
Ah, there you
go. Drive down. Okay. That's all the friends secured. Oh, there's a thing on there, right. That might be a permanent upgrade. I mean, this is just like shooting fish in a barrel. Except we're the fish in the barrel with the gun.
Yeah, if you want, yeah.
Yeah, if you like, if you like. Yeah. Let's go that way, go that way. Present! I like presents.
Well, it's Christmas soon, so...
Yeah! Christmas present! There you go. Let's go to the exit. I'm tired of this now.
What do you want for Christmas?
I want you. All I want for Christmas is you.
Christmas.
Ah! Don't worry, I saved this. It's good. Just go. Drive into them.
You won't let me.
Straight at the exit.
Ready.
We got it. Yeah! Sleeping with the fishes. That's what we're doing.
Yeah.
Yep.
Well done.
Yep. If that wormhole was under...
That took so long!
Yeah. If that wormhole was underwater, does that mean that wherever it leads to, all the water's going to be going through to that area? And what happened to the bit between?
Like I said before, not much of this makes sense.
just don't read into it.
Just don't. I think it's easier if you don't.
Okay, all right. I think we're going to leave it there then. We get to pick an upgrade first. Rank 5 get to choose a new ship. We get Jelly Roll or Banana Smash. Oh, wow.
Oh.
That is the engine bay on the bottom.
Oh, interesting.
Yes.
Very.
Okay, all right. But for now, we get to choose either your driving station or the Yamato. We're going to take the driving.
Okay.
Because we use that more often,
we
to be honest.
We do, use that very much.
All right, we're going to pause when we're through. Thank you, everybody, for watching up to this point. If you've enjoyed... Oh, we can just leave it here on the screen, can't we?
Yeah.
If you've enjoyed watching this series so far, and leave a like down below. It shows you want to see Lovers in Dangerous Space-Time continued in the future and also helps us out. If you're new here to the channel, hit the subscribe button and the bell to get new videos when they are released. And we'll be pirouetting in space until you come see us again. All right, that's bye from Rosie.
Bye.
And that's bye from me. Bye-bye, everybody.